We leave you tonight with a look at the life of comedy legend Bob Einstein, who died today at age 76. He was known to many for his role on the HBO hit Curb Your Enthusiasm, but millions of Canadians will fondly remember him as Super Dave Osborne, who performed silly stunts with his trademark dry wit. CTV's John Vennavally-Rao has his story.
Call it what you will. The point is that I sense danger and react like a cat.
He was best known to older generations for his goofy character Super Dave.
Daredevil Super Dave Osborne.
A satirical stuntman whose antics always ended in disaster.
Wait, I didn't mean go.
Trailer for sale.
From playing a piano on top of a bus.
Hold me.
To falling off the CN Tower. Gags Bob Einstein often performed for a pair of Canadian television shows in the 1980s.
Saskatchewan sealskin bindings.
Including one produced by CTV.
We worked here for 6 years. Thank you. When we did Bizarre, we were here. Yeah, it was really, I love this place. I love Toronto.
Smothers Brothers Comedy Hour.
Born in Los Angeles, Bob Einstein got his start.
Good script.
As a writer for American shows like the Smothers Brothers Comedy Hour, which earned him an Emmy, working alongside comedian Steve Martin.
This is 742, traffic detail.
Here in 1969, playing the character Officer Judy.
Super David.
In the 1970s, Einstein created Super Dave.
What did you do with Bam Bam?
And more recently, he was known for his role as Marty Funkhauser on Curb Your Enthusiasm.
How you doing?
Einstein's brother is comedic actor Albert Brooks. In this movie scene, the two appeared together. In a tweet, Brooks wrote Einstein was a great brother, father, and husband, a brilliantly funny man. Curb Your Enthusiasm star Cheryl Hines tweeted, "We lost a friend today. The comedy world will miss you."
Don't you try this.
Silliness that will live on YouTube and in our memories. John Vennavally-Rao, CTV News, Toronto.